Hi guys! Whoa! Yes, that's what he says, a huge leaks! Wow! Gigabyte, distractedly, has been revealed all its RTX 4070 Ti lineup, and this is the Tech Interceptor. But before to let's find out everything, first of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. Come on, let's start! Well, yes, indirectly, Gigabyte has confirmed the existence of much rumor Nvidia SKU, that is the RTX 4070 Ti, and now surely it's very hard, maybe impossible, to put a patch it. But what has happened? As reported by the leakers Yarukaze5719 on its Twitter profile, the Taiwanese brand has certificated the new product to EEC, aka Eurasian Economic Commission Regulatory Office. This procedure isn't stranger, but on the contrary is very common. Usually, the various manufacturers certificate in this way its products, like as graphic card, motherboard, peripheral, everything, to put these on the shelves of the European market. Into the certification file data, as are mentioned, many GPU, many models that report the name of the RTX 4070 Ti. So, Gigabyte has become the first Nvidia partner manufacturer to unveil its RTX 4070 Ti GPU. It is more probable that the same will happen next days or weeks for other brands such as ASUS, Colorful, GameWorld, Inno2D, KF2, MSI, Palit, PN Epsilon and Zotac. But is better recapped this specification of upcoming RTX 4070 Ti, that is, not ever bad. The new RTX 4000 graphic card should equipped with AD104-400 GPU with a 60 streaming multiprocessor and a 7680 cuda core, 2.6 GHz of boost clock, and a feature 12 GB of GDDR6X memory operating at 21 GB per second with a memory bus of 192-bit, a bandwidth of 504 GB to second, all with a TDP of 285 watts. Come back, the whole Gigabyte list presented to the certification body, including even 8 models of the Nvidia GeForce 4000 series GPU, and R start from a premium range. The Gigabyte GeForce RTX 4070 Ti Aorus Master, the Gigabyte GeForce RTX 4070 Ti Aorus Elite, follow to these our 6 models, the Gigabyte GeForce RTX 4070 Ti Gaming Overclocked, the Gigabyte GeForce RTX 4070 Ti Gaming, the Gigabyte GeForce RTX 4070 Ti Aero Overclocked, the Gigabyte GeForce RTX 4070 Ti Aero, and finally, we find the Gigabyte GeForce RTX 4070 Ti Eagle Overclocked and the not overclocked version. To note it that the new graphic card will be coming hopefully with presumably a price more or less comparing to the unreleased RTX 4080 12 GB memory variant. But regarding this, I have no more certainty, since it's the same graphic card, just simply rebranded. However, finally, we remember that the release date of a GPU is scheduled for January, but for no other precisely infos about it, you go to see this and our video here on top right. Well, that's all for today. Waiting new updates? I hope you all enjoyed and helpful today's videos. As always, let me know what do you think in the comments below, but leave a like, share it with all your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching. See you again next time.